Chris Cash.
What's up, man? It's one of the roster.
Myself, DJ GK.
Yeah, the video we are doing today is by Kendrick Lamar.
Kendrick?
Bruh.
His album, though?
Fire or what?
Bruh.
Well, is it fire?
Bruh.
From 1 to 10?
Oh, all the way through. Yeah.
Is it 15? 20?
All the way through.
Dude.
Oh,
I'm going to have to listen to it now.
Yeah, you should listen to it. Oh. The video is called The Heart Part 5.
It just dropped.
I gotta give a big shout out to the King. He was like, was wondering what happened that you slowed down so hard on the reactions. LOL.
Yo, we were on hiatus. Stronghold.
Yeah. What happened was,
COVID.
Yeah, I got hacked.
One wrong BTS video, nigga.
Yeah, we got hacked. Shit got tore down. It was like discouraged, and then they kept blocking all our shit. All shit kept block.
Can't find the haters.
Yeah, and then we just got discouraged, but we're back at it right now.
And,
we gonna make it do what it do, as they would say. All right, and we are drinking Hennessy VSOP.
Sponsored by. You gotta put like a little ding, like a little.
This show is sponsored by Hennessy VSOP.
Nice.
If you want a nice, classic, sophisticated buzz, Hennessy VSOP is it for you.
It's delicious.
All right, Kendrick Lamar, The Heart Part 5.
Okay,
let's run it.
Oh, yes. Hey.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen. All my people.
Well, you're welcome.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make their own turn. Be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn. Missed at in the city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. Ooh. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Did somebody call? Said your little nephew was shot down. The coaches involved. I done seen niggas do 17. Hit the halfway house. Get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed. Car wash is played out. New GoFundMe accounts to proceed. A brand new victim. A shatter those dreams. The culture.
Oh wait, what?
Hold on.
Oh,
what?
Kanye.
Oh, you flipped his face.
He's flipping faces.
Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection. They gon' hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me. I want to
represent.
New revolution was up and moving. Sweet. I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin and do it. But that's the culture. Crack a bottle, hard to deal with the pain. We ain't sober by tomorrow. We forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanize, insensitive, scrutinize the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told you. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck
oh, oh. Prince.
This is crazy.
I think he was high on this.
Yeah.
He was high on this. For sure.
That's like the hair roll flow right there. No, I don't know. Oh no, I never done hair roll.
Celebrate new life when you come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his.
Hey.
Reflecting on my life and what I've done. Paid dues made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven.
Shit.
To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my boyfriend, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count the blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger has squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy that carry on and mix still, I want you.
Lit. That shit was hard.
Wow.
That shit was hard.
Wow. There you go.
Deep.
Kendrick Lamar, The Heart Part 5. What'd you guys think about that?
That shit was hard.
That was some very good artwork.
I need the whole transcript. Break that shit down.
What I think he was trying to get across is that he can see himself in everybody, even the bads, even the Jesse Smollett, even the negative parts of people. He can see himself in them, and that's why he made all the faces look similar and fit on his on his body that way. You know,
that's like that take.
Yeah, because you can see the good, you can see the positive, you can see when he went to the Nipsey face, he even spoke in Nipsey's words and stuff like that. Like, he can see him. That was really fucking cool, yo.
I like at the end, he definitely paid tribute to him, like, you know, basically speaking from his...
Yeah, that's...
Where he, from his lyrics that Nipsey would even, like,
and I think if anybody would get credit to be able to speak from Nipsey's words, I think we would allow Kendrick to do it.
Yeah, Kendrick was the guy to do that part, for sure.
Yeah, that's...
Wow, super deep though. Definitely deep.
Very deep, very talented. That's the face thing. That was pretty fucking cool. Yo, honestly, I'm still catching over for
deep.
A second. That was
deep.
That's a lot of artistry and a lot of messages inside of one. Just one facial switching between faces and stuff like that. Fuck yeah, man. That's not what I was expecting at all, dog. But he never gives you what you're expecting. He always gives you what he wants to give you. And it's always fucking dope, man. That's a thumbs up for me. That's
nice.
Yeah.
What about you, Mr. GK?
Yes.
Mr. Rican.
I say this. Super deep fake with the deep fake like transition.
Deep fake?
Yeah, that's what they call it, deep fake. When you can change the face.
I don't know.
They call it deep fake.
Oh, okay, you bring up some videos.
Yeah. So it's a deep video because it goes into depth, you know, throughout every line.
Right. But the term of doing that is also
And deep. It's like deep fake. You know, so I thought the visuals were dope.
Yeah.
Simple, you know what I'm saying? Him just rapping, you know? Definitely a good message. I like I said, at the end that he kind of paid tribute and he's the one out of anybody to really like speak from Nipsey's kind of position on just the way the community is nowadays.
Yeah.
But definitely thumbs up for me, man.
Right.
Solid video for sure.
Yeah.
Classic. Video of the year.
I didn't like it. It was whack.
They're coming for you. They're gonna come for you. They're gonna change your face.
I liked it. It was good because Kendrick is the type of artist that's just real deep.
Yeah.
No, deep
but not fake.
Not fake.
You know what I'm saying? He's deep with his you know, his message and stuff like that. When I first seen it on social media, or like when I was like seeing people comment about it, they were like, oh my God, it's fucking awesome. Like they were just like, all the Kendrick fans like, oh my God, it's the best video ever. It's like fucking, this Kendrick just inspired me to do so many things. So I was like, yeah, I see that. I see that in the way he does his things. And he hasn't dropped anything in a long time.
It's been 4 years.
Yeah, so made me realize like the type of artist Kendrick is, I respect it. I respect it and I salute it because he's dope in that sense. You know what I mean? I thought watching the video opposed to listening to the audio first, the watching the video really helped
tie everything in.
Yeah, tie everything in, which was dope. Like when I watched the video, I was like, yo, that was dope. Like that was super dope.
Solid video.
Solid. I like stuff that's like simple but complex at the same time. Like a simple video but had complex, you know what I'm saying, ideas in it, and it makes you think. And that's what Kendrick does, man.
He definitely has some hidden messages, double entendres in there, triple entendres.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, and then as I was listening to his album, I was just like, this is really a kid from Compton. Yeah. Like, really a kid from Compton who's now, you know, an international star, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, and just seeing him go through his phases is pretty intriguing. It's dope to really see, you know? He really is a good kid from Mad City. You know what I mean? So, I thought it was dope, man. So, thumbs up for me, man. It was amazing. So, let us know what you thought about it. Go ahead and drop that in the comments below. Hit that subscribe button. And make sure you follow me on Instagram, chriscash.vegas.
Man, follow me on TikTok at Rasta from Vegas.
You got the TikTok popping. I'm on the gram, all one word, DJ GG. Yeah.
There you are.
You dig.
And we out.